What's up, Hawks at Home? Here's one of my favorite shooting warm-up drills. Your goal is to shoot the ball off the side of the backboard so that it bounces right back to you. It's not as easy as it looks. If you're off just an inch, the ball is going to bounce away from you and it won't count. The goal is to get 10 perfect bounce backs before shooting the ball into the basket. Do this on both sides of the backboard, and now you're ready to start shooting around the court.